Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and keep watching more details. The bold and the beautiful spoilers. Is Electra the new Luna Forrester edition not as innocent as she seems? The bold and the beautiful B&B. Spoilers reveal that the show seems to be recycling some material when it comes to Electra Forrester, Linnea Grace. Electra may be a newly invented character, but her backstory is already starting to feel awfully familiar. For starters, Electra talked about moving around a lot in her younger years, so we get the feeling that her parents were chasing dreams and not giving her a real foundation. We also know Electra really looks up to Aunt Ivy Forrester, Ashley Brewer, and has a strong bond with her. At one point, Electra gushed over the Forrester mansion being exquisite and said it was like a whole other world. As Electra took in the gorgeous view of the property, she suggested it was nothing like how she grew up. Doesn't all of that feel reminiscent of Luna Nozawa, Lisa Yamada, who also traveled around with Free Spirit Poppy Nozawa, Romy Park, for craft festivals and lived quite modestly? Plus, Ivy is being used in a way that's similar to how John Finn Finnegan, Tanner Novlin, was used in Luna's storyline. B&B kept trying to play up the bond between Finn and his adoptive cousin, at least until they decided to turn Luna into a lunatic. Electra seems sweet and innocent at the moment, but so did Luna when she first came on the show. Luna and R.G. Forrester, Joshua Hoffman, were given the same type of cutesy romantic content that Electra and Will Spencer, Crew Morrow, are getting now. Could Electra have some secrets and layers that'll be peeled back down the road? Linnea Grace offered a potential hint about that in an interview with TV Insider earlier this month. She's maybe got a little bit of a path that we might find out about later, Grace said about Electra's future. Grace was obviously trying to be cryptic since she couldn't spill too much. But we have to consider whether this path might lead to trouble. It could tie in with Electra's history and set the stage for some intriguing revelations about her character. Of course, that doesn't necessarily mean that Electra will start locking people up in cages and land behind bars. Even so, Electra may not be quite as innocent as she seems, so we'll bring you more predictions on her past and what might be exposed. The bold and the beautiful spoilers say Will's going to remain curious about Electra, so stay tuned for updates on any news he might uncover about her. The bold and the beautiful is no stranger to introducing characters who, beneath their charm, carry secrets that shake up the glamorous lives of the Forresters, Logans, and Spencers. Rumors swirling around Electra, the latest addition to the Forrester family, suggest she might just be the next wolf in sheep's clothing. As she strides into the Forrester world with poise, sophistication, and a disarming smile, fans can't help but wonder if she's all she claims to be. Could Electra be the next Luna Forrester, ushering in drama and intrigue with a hidden agenda that none of them see coming? Who is Electra? Electra appears to be the embodiment of elegance, charm, and sophistication, the perfect new muse for Forrester creations. She's stunningly beautiful, and her fashion sense is impeccable, making her seem like she stepped straight out of a Paris runway. But beyond her stylish exterior, Electra has a quiet allure that makes her both intriguing and intimidating. She claims to be a distant Forrester relative, connected through a long-lost branch of the family tree that only Eric seems to recall. The Forresters are delighted by her entrance, seeing her as a new, youthful spark for the company. Electra is quickly embraced by the Forrester family, but her presence casts an uneasy shadow. Her mysterious background is thinly veiled, with odd details that keep surfacing. She has an air of knowing too much for someone who just arrived and seems particularly focused on the power players at Forrester Creations. Eric, Ridge, and even Thomas are drawn to her mystique, but Brooke and Taylor are already wary, sensing that there's more to her story. A new Luna Forrester? Fans know Luna Forrester was a complex and cunning figure a schemer who charmed her way into the Forrester circle only to play them against each other. Luna's presence created endless intrigue, and she became a formidable opponent for anyone who dared cross her path. Some speculate that Electra could be cut from the same cloth, an enigmatic woman with her own motives, stepping into the Forrester legacy with more than just family loyalty on her mind. Electra might be slipping into the archetypal role that Luna once held, subtly sowing seeds of discord, and watching as the family begins to tear itself apart. The more the Forresters welcome her, the more dangerous her potential deception becomes. Could she have her eyes on taking over Forrester creations, or worse, dismantling the empire from the inside? Hidden motives. Electra's arrival has sparked curiosity, especially among those who know how dangerous a charming stranger can be. Brooke, in particular, doesn't trust Electra's sudden appearance and her insistence on belonging to the Forrester lineage. Brooke's suspicions drive her to dig into Electra's past, but each new detail she uncovers only deepens the mystery. There's a sense that Electra's motives are anything but family-oriented, especially when she begins showing an unusual interest in the inner workings of the company. One theory is that Electra's sudden arrival is tied to a plan of revenge. The Forresters have many rivals and have crossed numerous influential people in the fashion industry over the years. Could Electra be the daughter of a former adversary, now out to bring down the family who wronged hers? Her keen interest in Eric's business decisions and Ridge's design suggests she's not just here for family bonding, but maybe seeking to influence Forrester Creations' future for her gain. Drawing the Forrester men in, Ridge and Thomas find themselves unable to resist Electra's allure, leading to inevitable tensions with their significant others. Ridge, always one to appreciate a beautiful woman, begins spending time with Electra, intrigued by her poise and intelligence. Electra shows a deep respect for Ridge's design legacy, flattering him with her admiration and drawing him closer under the guise of wanting to learn from a master. Thomas, too, becomes intrigued by Electra's mysterious nature. He feels an immediate attraction to her, something he tries to brush off as simple curiosity. However, Electra has a way of making each Forrester man feel as if he's the only one who truly understands her. This connection allows her to subtly manipulate them, fueling her influence and causing strife within the family. She stirs just enough tension between Ridge and Brooke to weaken their united front and encourage Thomas to think of himself as a more vital figure in Forrester Creations. Brooke's investigative instincts kick in. Brooke's intuition tells her that Electra is hiding something, and she won't rest until she uncovers the truth. As she investigates, she unearths details about Electra's past that paint a far darker picture than her polished exterior would suggest. Rumors of a troubled family background and connections to questionable figures lead Brooke to believe that Electra's intentions may be more harmful than anyone realizes. Brooke's growing obsession with revealing Electra's motives strains her relationship with Ridge. As he sees Electra as nothing more than a new family member, Brooke's suspicions start to appear irrational, deepening the rift between them. Brooke enlists the help of Steffi, who, although initially skeptical, begins to see the cracks in Electra's persona. Together, they piece together bits of Electra's life story, slowly revealing a woman who is much more calculating than she appears. Electra's ultimate goal, as her grip on the family tightens, Electra's intentions slowly come into focus. She reveals snippets of her history to Ridge, mentioning a past trauma that fuels her desire to belong, but something feels off. There's a sense of purpose in every move she makes, as though she's orchestrating events to her advantage. The Forrester men are captivated by her vulnerability, but Brooke and Steffi see a manipulative streak. Electra's ultimate goal may be to claim her own stake in Forrester Creations, taking advantage of her newfound family ties to seize power. She's shown an uncanny ability to assess the family dynamics, noting weaknesses she can exploit to ensure her place in the company. Could she be positioning herself to replace one of the major players, hoping to displace Brooke or even Taylor in Ridge's affections? Her growing influence over Thomas could also signify a long-term strategy to partner with him and gradually take control of the fashion empire. A dangerous revelation on the horizon. The longer Electra remains within the Forrester circle, the more it becomes clear that she isn't the innocent family member she pretends to be. Brooke finally uncovers a shocking truth about Electra's past, a scandal involving a family feud and possible financial ruin that threatens to shatter the family's trust in her. This revelation sets off a chain reaction, exposing Electra's deception to those who had come to trust her. As the family grapples with her betrayal, Electra doesn't back down. She confronts them, her mask slipping to reveal a woman who won't be easily pushed out. Her real agenda, to reshape Forrester Creations according to her vision, becomes undeniable. She's ready to play her hand, and her resolve only strengthens when she sees the family's shock. Can the Forresters fight back? With her true intentions finally unveiled, the Forresters are left scrambling to prevent Electra from carrying out her plan. Ridge feels torn, angry at himself for falling under her spell, but also recognizing her talents and seeing how she could potentially push the company in bold new directions. Thomas, feeling betrayed, faces a moral dilemma, realizing that his trust in her might have endangered his family. The looming showdown promises to be explosive, with each family member forced to take sides and confront the emotional fallout of Electra's betrayal. Whether she'll be ousted from the Forrester family for good or emerge victorious in her quest to claim a piece of the empire remains to be seen. As her motivations and machinations continue to unfold, one thing is clear. Electra has already left an indelible mark on Forrester Creations, and the family will never be the same.